So do you remember that one time where we printed this really cool little marble maze? How about if we printed a bigger one? Just need to drop some marbles in and then let it spin up and watch these marbles go down the very, very satisfying track.